ugly. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is like the last official day of summer. Oh, let me explain. We're going camping tomorrow all the way into the last day of summer. So today is like my last like free day of summer. Oh, let's get started. Basically, right now, I just woke up. My grandpa told me that Hannah already came over this morning to ask if I was awake, but I wasn't yet, so. Okay, so here's my hair for today. I just brushed it out. I'm just gonna do some editing here. Okay, guys, so I'm back. I kind of forgot about y'all, but it's only been like an hour.
So basically what happened, since I have filmed last time, I didn't really edit. Like, I edited like one video, but that's it. And then I had breakfast, which I had pancakes. Yeah, and then I also did some drawings that I want to show you guys, just because, like, why not? Because, you know. So basically, I'm doing this, like, whole rainbow thing, and I'll show you the rest when they're done, but I'm not going to finish them today, but I'll probably make a short out of it or something. But basically, I made, like, this drawing, which I think is really cool, actually. So there's red, and then, here's orange. And then, here's yellow, which I still have to do that square, but.
So right now I'm just playing some Adopt Me. Okay guys, so there's a bug on the window. We're gonna go down to the lake. Grandma and Jonah have been down there for a while. Never mind, they came back up, so we're gonna wait for Hannah and Maddie. Okay guys, had a corn dog and now I'm having a rip your float. This is lunch. But yeah. Yes. See ya with something interesting happening.